What do swords, diving helmets, and motorbikes have in common? They're all mentioned in this block exploration video all about enchantments. This is a pretty weighty subject with a lot to it, so let's get started. Motorbikes. Enchanting is a game mechanic in Minecraft that allows you to enhance or upgrade your tools and armor. It consumes the experience levels that you can increase fighting mobs, and all the magic happens here at the enchanting table. As you put your item in this slot, three possible enchantments come up on the right. What's that? You can't read the symbols? That's right, for the moment, the enchantment you get is semi-random. Once you can choose an available enchantment for your item, you can mouse over it to see what you got, and your experience level will have dropped. There are a couple of things that you can do to narrow down what enchantment you'll get. Firstly, look at the wiki page, because each different enchantment has a minimum level, before which you won't be able to get it. Also, different material has different enchantability, meaning that for a gold sword, the level 10 enchantment you get is likely to be better than for a level 10 wood sword enchantment. Watch this video for a full list of enchantments, and click here to find out how to make the enchanting table.